Hey everybody, it's Josh from Absolute. We're going to start taking a look at the NIST cybersecurity framework. I'll go into all five pillars of NIST in future episodes, but for now, let's do a quick overview. The NIST CSF calls for actions any IT and security team can do to create resilience by default. Those actions are identify, protect, detect, respond, and recover. First up, identify. See everything. But this is not just an inventory of resources. We need to put our finger on hidden weaknesses and vulnerabilities. 99% of successful attacks hit existing vulnerabilities that were either hidden or unresolved. Number two, protect, or build a moat. The protect pillar gives us techniques to safeguard data, access controls to solve overly permissive pathways to the goods, data security to blanket information and prevent its escape, protective technology so we don't have to do all of this by hand, and training to keep our users in the know about cybersecurity principles. They simply do not know what you know. Teach them, and everyone wins. Number three, detect, which invites us to go looking for trouble. Once we have a strong baseline, identify and protect, we can fine-tune what makes something an anomaly. Then, watch the baseline with a keen eye to see if anomalies pop up. Reflect on what we found so we can get better at our powers of detection. Number four, be responsive. The respond pillar shows us how to plan, communicate, analyze, mitigate, and improve incident response. Response planning and communication give us the connective tissue that helps diffuse security incidents with analysis and mitigation directed toward the goal of swift recovery. And five, recover. This is where we iterate and adapt. NIST pushes us to learn from what's happened and adjust controls to bounce back stronger than ever. By questioning assumptions, taking our new hard-won knowledge of what can happen, we influence security measures that will help protect us against the unknown future. Putting the NIST CSF in place can lead to acute anxiety and fear. These are base instincts that are part of being human. We fear what we don't understand. But as you'll see in later episodes, the NIST CSF is only formalizing what you've done for years. This is nothing new, and there's nothing to fear. Nothing. Remember to like this episode and subscribe to get the rest of the story. I'll see you next time.